I've always wanted to be a nurse. I have been a dental assistant for 12 years and decided to go ahead and start taking some classes.
I grew up with a very sick family member. In 2 years, I can be a nurse and take care of actual patients and care for them the way that I know a healthcare professional is cared for my family member.
You get to go with your whole class through everything, so you know, you do become a family.
I really enjoy the hands-on activities that we get to do. We get to work with actual mannequins. We get to like poke them and drawing blood, putting in a catheter. Get to practice with actual patients. When we go into the clinical setting, we follow our nurse around. We get to do their health assessments in person.
The program at College of the Mainland is not an easy one. You definitely have to put your time in studying. You have to be mentally prepared. Your family has to be there to support you. It definitely takes a lot of effort to get through.
It's not just practical stuff. You do have to spend a lot of time hitting the textbooks.
So the job market in nursing is great. There's so many different areas you can get into, and upon graduation, we can make over $60,000 a year.
The instructors are there to help you every step of the way. They want you to become the best nurse that you're able as well, because you are going on to take care of patients.
And they prepare you to transfer, help you to get your bachelor's, and move on and further your education even more.
So after 2 years of the program, you have to take a state licensing exam in order to get your nursing license, which is called the NCLEX. And the College of the Mainland prepares you really well for that.
College of the Mainland just helps guide me to what I need to do next to become a great nurse.